Hamburger Hill, and it looks pretty sketchy. Trail I've never done before. It's called Kane Creek, and it's supposed to have a lot of good scenery, some interesting water crossings, and some kind of hamburger hill that's supposed to get super sketchy at the end. So stay tuned. This should be a good time in the Fox Hero Cherokee. Because you cross the same creek 300 times, at least. KM3s are ridiculous. Thank you.
got room.
I feel like I do.
Yeah, you got room. Boom! Crawls it!
So if you're keeping track of score for today, Cherokee's still up.
Whoa!
Making it look easy.
He said still
Woo!
Up.
Box hero!
Don't let me run off the cliff.
Kane Creek was a good little scenic trail, nothing too difficult. Of course, Hamburger Hill was somewhat difficult, but I think it's a good little trail. If you want to just go out and get an easy ride in for a day, then it's pretty scenic and a fun little one to go do. Kind of like a Moab rim, something like that. So we're gonna go hit something else now.